You know me. I am the worst poem ever. You probably shouldn't read me to anyone. I do not make any sense. I am a tremendous disaster. I lack eloquence. I am aimless and vague. I have nothing to say, but I go on and on and on and on and on and on. I have no rhythm. I have no clever metaphors. I'm just a poem, a crappy poem. I have no purpose. I'm probably already too long. I'm both utterly boring and unintentionally offensive. I'm also rambling and full of generalizations. I'm riddled with cliché like Swiss cheese is riddled with holes. Like the plague is gross. And a dark and stormy night is wet. Yeah. I am a weary, broken heart and a lonely, hollow soul of a poem. I am a teenage angst poem written by a 43-year-old. And no one understands me. I am utterly self-indulgent. I should really stop, but the night is my dark shadow and cloaks me in sadness, so I want to die. Except I don't even have enough imagery for you to imagine this about me, so I'm basically the poetry equivalent to an empty page. I'm the poem that makes your mom say, "I know you really like this poetry thing, honey, but you should consider some other options." I'm the poem that even your best friend responds to with, I like the font. I am the poem that makes slam poetry judges consider minus scores. My rhythms are forced and awkward rhymes like time and grime, and in fact I'm a sublime poetic crime in time, like a dime store mime, climbing a chiming line in a diamond mine. Except I'm not even that interesting. I'm not clever or funny. I don't inspire righteous anger or snaps of agreement or quiet tears or sighs or profound thoughts about humanity. I'm not brave or confessional. I don't say anything political or smart or insightful. I mostly just make people feel uncomfortable and inspire only awkward silence. But don't feel sorry for me. I'm not even a very nice poem. In fact, I hate you all. I'm that kind of poem. I'm the kind of poem that builds walls. But like Humpty Dumpty, I might fall. Actually, poems aren't like eggs at all, so even my similes are pathetic. I'm just a lame poem, a framed poem, a maimed poem, a shamed poem. I don't even have a cool punchline or anything. I just trail off at the end like I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Just some really ambiguous shit about oceans and elephants in the room and the sins of the father and the futility and fragility of life.